Yeah, man, a dancehall critics at it again, you know, people. Yeah, man. Been away for a while, but I'm back by popular demands. You see me, I say? And this time, we want to talk about Vybz Kartel award, them when winning, man, with 5 awards at the YVA awards. You see me, I say? 2017. I think that go almost today. You see me? And people, me just want use a moment if you even highlight the fact that you're the man there behind bars. Let me just be a moment of silence for that. 1 second. Alright, 1 second gone. Yo, the man there behind bars, people. See? And even with that being said, the man there behind the bars, and him still a be effective. He might create that effect worldwide. He might create that effect worldwide. And I mean, that is something for really, you know, me say, look upon as an audience. As a fan base, as a people, for real. It kinda, Vybz Kartel kinda make it hard for people. Just continue to look upon him, fuck up, but also accept him for him creativity, him artistic nature. You know what I say? Him relevance, cause him relevant. Relevant, that's what I say. Because the man, the pioneer, whole heap of big thing, whole heap of artists right now, we're out there, boom, boom, boom. Whole heap of people want to compete with somebody. Who is that somebody in a Vybz Kartel, man? People, man win 5 different awards in 5 different categories in a YVA. Sitting there, must be youth, something in the award. I don't remember what the V mean, the acronym, but I'm going to find out still. That's what I say. According to the tropics.com is like some kind of Caribbean website, you see me? Basically them say Vybz Kartel dominate at YVA 2000 DJ wins 5 awards. So them say your self-proclaimed world boss won 5 awards Saturday night at the 2007 staging at the youth so it's a youth view awards, that's what it name. The Fever Hitmaker, who was nominated in 7 categories, won awards for favorite dancehall artist, favorite local artist, best collaboration, best summer song, and top chart topping songs. So Vybz Kartel basically take over in all different aspects. So may I say, right now this just kind of clamp down and just kind of shut up all our critics them, and all of the sus them and the gossiping and the negative remarks. Will basically spark and fired at Vybz Kartel career and does him approach to own do certain things. And people who have also be aware and be truthful to the fact that you know, certain things I would do here about Vybz Kartel, see, whether it be good, bad or the ugly. Some people only do them things as a result of the fact that you know, they want to create an image. And as well as the fact that yo, remember say we don't know exactly what really go down when people try to distort Vybz Kartel image in a certain way. But nonetheless, I could look on right now, Vybz Kartel get 5 awards in 5 different categories. Where the look up bad mind people them would have said, enough Jamaicans my target. See? What them are gonna say? Wanted where the guys at, I mean, where the guys are from them happy now. See? And maybe the Vendetta fans them feel bad because them Vendetta bars never win none of them categories. You see me? And whoever did responsible for issuing them kind of award, yeah, look upon Vybz Kartel as the veteran and basically give him respect where him do. You see what I mean? Vybz Kartel say only patron people, and we can't forget that. The whole idea about Vybz Kartel and Alkaline in a beef is just something where if you help Alkaline more so than Vybz Kartel. Me no business nobody wants to say it even more clear and say it really wasn't the other way around. As far as say it would have helped Vybz Kartel career grow since that him being that him in bar, him behind bars. No, it would help Alkaline as a young DJ build upon where him have already. Cause him is a great artist. And Vybz Kartel is a legend. Him do enough of them look at something there already. And him legendary knowledge and iconic approach to music basically a speak out right now in a them kind of something. Because this just a show say him get recognition upon one of the biggest level. You see what I mean, people? And them thing the people have to take into account when they are not judging man. But not judging, man, you see me? Yeah, man. Don't forget, you know, people, drop a comment, tell me what you think about the thing. See? What do you think Vybz Kartel then know after this? When you think Vybz Kartel is supposed to be categorized with Bob Marley them? Do you think Vybz Kartel surpass the contribution where Bounty Killer make? Yes, so I say, what do you think, people? And even to add, Zin, the according to the Tropics.com, YVA was launched in 2008. And basically, I'm trying to tell you, yo, this was mandated to, was a mandate to appreciate Jamaican entertainment culture. This year marked the 10th year of the award show held at in Jamaica. And they must say basically, Vybz Kartel tapped the thing and did extremely well. You saw me deal it? Which really we can't even argue about. You saw me say? We can't even argue about it. Because I feel like the Vybz Kartel put in the whole power work and the hard work, the dedication, even behind bars. I have to add that to the people. Because I must say, yo, a whole heap of restriction upon him. How much time they lock down Vybz Kartel from certain things? How much time them say Vybz Kartel can't get for record again? And this and that. You see what I mean? And even despite all I add, you know, people, remember, we don't know say man got jail, they are jail for, he's incarcerated for murder and conspiracy to murder and all of these things. But you see how society play out, certain things are forgotten, especially if somebody have something them can use to erase that. You see what I mean, deal it? And that me feel like a play out when it come on to Vybz Kartel and him career, because the man is a him is a him make for music, even though him try for, you know what I say, him not shun himself from that bad life there, because it very explicit and it very self-explanatory in him lyrics them. You see what I say? Nonetheless, people, the man win category a favorite dancehall artist. Warm to Alkaline, warm to Papi, warm to, I'm not even gonna say Massacre. Massacre might get nominated next year, because I owe him a go on 2017. But warm to who else? Governor, warm to Idonia, warm to Ayaktian. How much other assassin them? Who else? Name the artist them, no man. You see what I mean? Warm to them people, the people. And Vybz Kartel, they behind bars. You see what I mean? Vybz Kartel, they behind bars, people. Think about it. Tell me if you don't feel say, yo, what me say no make no sense. Drop a comment below. Don't forget to subscribe, you know. See? And tell me. I want to come tell me. Because that thing you right now, even in a category of favorite local artist, then best collaboration. Even look on the blowout thing where Kartel get. Kartel get basically reached top 100 with the song with him and Party Next Door. An international act. See? An international act. You see what I mean? Where my boy, they basically sample him song. But you don't know, say Kartel get some kind of benefit gain from that as well. See, we help basically probably put him in another nomination position or even put him in a category for win best collaboration. See, even Summertime song, bad no blow. Summertime is here, you know. You see me? It's a holiday, school is closed. Yo. You know what I mean? A nice blow summer song that when people are rocking and going baiting, all one of Vybz Kartel fan, a ton fan, because it sound nice. You can't say a lie me and tell people. See? Not to mention, they must say, yo, theme basically Kartel win all a category fee a top, so much top, different category. He might top so much something. So he get a reward for that. People, I'm going to show you, you know, man. I show you. You see what I say? A dance our critics, you know, people, don't forget, you know, man, to subscribe to your channel, you know. And what do you think I got happen with Vybz Kartel career from here, so? You see what I say? Tell me what you think. Our critics, you know, man, I want to know if you tell me what you think about the thing. You see what I say? Yeah, man. A filmy thing. You see me? A my review. I'm wanting to tell me what you think about the thing. Don't forget to subscribe to your channel, A Dance our critics. And make it thing grow and make it thing build. You see me, I deal it? Yeah, man. I don't answer critics in a me out, you know, man. Because I don't even waste not too much long time with you, know.